Last night, what a thrill for all of us to watch Mary Lou Retton win the gold in the women's all-around gymnastics. Well, these 1984 Olympic Games also gave the U.S. another all-around medal in gymnastics, a silver in the men's all-around to Peter Vidmar. But it was in Montreal in 1976 when the history was really made. Peter Corman became the first American to win any medal in men's individual gymnastics since the 1932 Olympic Games, that in floor exercise. And what a night that was for all of us as well 8 years ago. Peter joining us this morning from Washington, D.C. Peter, good morning. How much has the sport changed in 8 years?
It's changed a tremendous amount. And what's funny for us is in Montreal, and Bart Connor was there, one of the members of this year's Olympic team, we all sat back after the Olympics and said to ourselves, something is happening. It's gonna explode. We're gonna get to be the best. We've started, we've got the difficulty, and it's only gonna take a few years. And for me to sit back and watch what the American men and women did in this week's competition was just amazing.
You're a coach now at the U.S. Naval Academy. A couple of days ago, Bella Carolli said to me what he thought the biggest problem was in past years in U.S. gymnastics was that the U.S. really didn't think they had a chance, that it was a mental block. Do you agree with him?
Yes, I do agree with that. And in Montreal, one of the things that happened when I was lucky enough to win my medal, they said that broke the medal barrier. And then Kurt Thomas and Marcia Frederick and Bart Connor went on in world competition and also broke medal barriers. And all of a sudden, the Americans had the confidence they needed. And last night was probably the best example of that. For me to sit and watch an American young lady, Mary Lou Retton, have to get a perfect 10 in her last exercise to win the Olympic gold medal, I said, I can't believe it could happen. Well, when I saw Mary Lou's face before she competed, I knew she was going to win. Everybody in gymnastics knew it. She had so much confidence. And the fact that Mary Lou has never been in an Olympics or a world championship even makes it more amazing. But American gymnastics now, the confidence level is just incredible. And I think it's just the beginning.
I'm sure she'll like to hear that, Peter, because she is coming in fact, in a couple moments. Thank you so much for being with us in Washington, D.C. this morning. We're going to continue with our continued and extensive coverage of this 23rd Olympiad in just a moment. Stay with us.